What are you doing? It... You can't forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods. One who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
I've learned what to do in this quest. I feel more familiar with this quest. Take care we're not separated from Kina. Crossing here. So shallow enough to cross. I shall restore your health. Hold on. Take care not to lose your way. How thick this forest. The wood is uncommon dense. Almost as if it seems to hide all to way.
Is it always so in these woods? It's as if the very air strains to block our path.
Wash your back. Fireworks, well.
restore your health. Hold on. What's this? Keep your eye. Sharp arisen. We may find paths of unexpected places. This is the witch's cottage?
Yeah.
It's a strange place, this. Is this what we seek?
There. That must be it. Come on, Kaz.
There's a curious stone, is it not? Visibility is poor. We'll have little forewarning should monsters strike.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the Witch of these woods.
Oh?
A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch? You seek grandmother?
Your grandmother?
Yes.
Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. The faith knows. It cloaks the dragon, cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
I feel more familiar with
this
quest now.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Let's have a look.
I'd wager few enter these. What rarities we'll find. Take that. What's that? inside.
Kina is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill parenting, which makes the blame mine then, eh?
I only wish I had your...
They've wares to sell here.